Slope's gonna then.
Well, I mean, it shouldn't run into this, but we were just making sure before it was all spread out.
I mean, if, and honestly, even if you wanted to go even further back to the real flat area behind the pool, because I can turn the power on to my equipment to the breaker out there, and there's a plug literally right there.
Oh, okay.
So even if you stay there, you can run the plug right from there. I'll hit that switch so that goes okay. Live, and then we can plug
it. You're sliding that towards the tree line or toward the house?
It'll probably, maybe towards the house. If it's gonna be right there, towards the house.
Yeah.
Don't you agree?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It'll look the best.
Yeah, I mean, it's.
What kind of party? She said it was a.
It's my son's first birthday.
It's first birthday? Okay.
So she's, and I had to travel this past week for work, so uh-huh. I didn't get a chance to open the pool, so she wanted to do something fun for me.
Are you guys
draining
gonna use
it.
Water?
Huh?
Are you guys gonna use water?
I don't know.
Okay.
She said that it's available. We didn't tell anybody in the like
okay.
This was a last minute thing, so it's not an invite or anything. But it's not like
do you want us to hook up a hose or do you just wanna this has a pool at the bottom too. Like the pool.
Does any kind of garden hose work? So if like I decide to turn it on like halfway through because the kids just wanna.
Yeah, you'd have to like deflate it and then put it in. That's like a blast.
Oh, so you hook it up prior?
Yeah.
And then I either turn the water
yeah.
on.
Yeah. So that's like
don't mind me.
What?
What? putting it in and just leaving it spooled up there just in case.
No, that's fine, because that's why we just wanted to make sure.
Yeah, because then if I do decide to turn it on halfway through the party, because the kids are using my emotions, so I want to cool them off.
Okay, yeah.
I mean,
we could do that.
It's all my nieces and nephews.
Okay.
Like you said, they're all either 5, 6, or 7, so.
Yeah, so I'll tell him if you have a phone.
Yes, but I'll have to, obviously, because it's either going to go all the way through the party from the back there or from here, so I'm going to pull the one from the garage through.
Okay.
I got to go move my pump on the pool that's already sucking air right now. So does the end that plugs into that, the end that like you screw the sprayer side to? Or is it the...
You talking about the soaker?
Yeah.
No, that nozzle has to come off.
Well, I'm saying, but this is the end that screws into that?
Yeah, it goes on the top. All right.
Because this is not that long, but this is long enough to get it started. If I decide to turn it on, I can put my other hose... When I'm done draining my pool, I can put the other hose onto it.
Yeah.
Disconnected line right here, so.
Okay.
I know it's not gonna be long enough to get this spigot, but like I said, I got another one that I can attach.
Okay, so long we just get that end in and then you connect.
Yeah, I'll connect you when I'm done draining the pool. I can put my other one up.
Yeah, he said he can put that on back.
I heard.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Yeah, I didn't know if this was.
So all of the new ones got parts like this guy?
Yeah. So we just use our verbs, but...
Thank you.
do the breaker. The back, the further.
Shut something off for 7 months, you never know if it trips or what.
Yeah.
I've heard this thing sucking air for the last 2 hours, I haven't been able to get to it. We're the only one that doesn't.
I'm looking like, why is it
so we have to tell people like 5934 Drayton Hall, which is our neighbor.
Yeah, I looked at the map, I'm like, go to Drayton Hall. So.
Yeah, our neighbor grew up in the
Yeah. get it.
Especially with the price of,
Is this your guys's?
Yeah.
Oh, I was talking, saying all those bad words during all
oh,
this.
Oh, no, it'll be on you.
Oh, thank God. I would have gotten a haircut and done, like...
Sorry.
Like, prettied up a little bit.
We just set it up for,
No, that's smart advertising.
Yeah.
No, it's...
But, like, nobody around here sees it, but, like, people in other countries watch more for whatever reason, but... Pictures, everybody wants to see the size and get a visualization.
I have to do that. The videos on the how-to installation videos for the products I sell.
Yeah.
I got more views from foreign countries and it's not even sold there.
They watch weird stuff over there. I don't know.
Well, it's like us. We watch their shit.
Grab more snakes.
Like these?
Snakes.
How many?
How many more we need?
Three, I think.
Three?
Good on tarp nails.
Oh, am I?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna play on it for you.
All you have to do is this. That was cool when it was flipping up.
And then, can you take some pictures behind it?
From behind?
Yeah, just like the details.
We got all four handlers.
Is this a recording? Sorry. Okay. So. Brand new.